www.wantmcdonaldfamily.com and find out how you can reduce, reuse, and recycle.